You're on with Kid Digital. We're friends.
Don't worry about that. We all family here.
Kid Digi here.
You're doing a great job. Kid Digi.
We are here with Sherrod Small after recording Can't Get Right.
Yes, slash Race Brace Wars.
That's right.
Race Wars UFO addiction.
Whoa.
Hurt.
Talked a lot of UFO stuff.
Yeah.
Did you talk about on the show if you had any UFO experiences personally?
Not personally, but I'm looking forward to it.
I got five claws deep into it.
Claws deep into the episode, yeah.
Yeah, it's a five claw UFO episode, so.
Yeah.
What's the first thing that you would introduce, of American culture, what would you introduce them to if they were to come here?
I would first say the white man's the devil.
Yeah?
Get them ready for it.
The human concept of gender, I would explain to them. That's how we will defeat them. Their technology's too good. You gotta explain gender to them.
That's pretty good. What language do you think an alien would be able to learn the quickest?
Cash? Monetary?
Well, I would say hand job is the universal.
Okay.
Based on the test they did with dolphins and NASA, I would say a hand job.
Okay, hand job. Both hands, maybe?
Oh, nice.
Whatever's available. You just need a little bit of friction. A lot of open-mindedness.
That's right.
And buttholes. Yeah. Do you think aliens would be into anal?
Maybe. Why? Are you into it?
No, I was just curious. Like, what do you
I
think?
I don't speculate. I just go with the flow.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, if the night's right, and
we'll
go see the next movie, I guess. If it's your birthday.
Maybe on your birthday.
Maybe on your birthday.
If you're lucky. Nice, nice. So, aliens come down to Earth. What's the first food you're introducing them to?
Oh, wow. That's a good fucking question. My favorite foods are, very easy foods. It's like, if I could have a bowl of cereal in the morning, a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in the afternoon, and pizza or ravioli at night, I'm just totally set. It's got to be pizza, right? It's got to be pizza.
What cereal?
Fruit Loops, Frosted Flakes.
I would say Cinnamon Toast.
I had that for the first time over the pandemic. It did not disappoint. Yeah. Yeah.
Incredible.
Yeah, I fucks with Captain Crunch with berries as well.
Solid.
Yeah.
I am not a human. Shout to all my moon men. Yeah, they call me Toon. Got them bitches tuned in. It's a crazy world, so I stay in mind. And niggas don't cross the line. Niggas stay in line.